The rules are clear. It's time for the Home Run Derby.
Nice.
Hitting first, representing the Pittsburgh Pirates, number 58, Jacob Stallings. That one out of here, off the batter's eye.
You're a huge guy. Warning track. That was like a fucking base hit. You have so much power, dude. It's insane. My God.
Jesus Christ.
You can't even hit it out of that park. Better hit it out.
Another
what
run.
The fuck? Where'd that come from? Where'd that come from?
Another home run. And that one.
All right, bud.
Out of here. Onto the balcony. It's out of
you can
here.
Get what?
Onto the walkway. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. Gone in six home runs.
Couldn't quite get it up over that yellow line.
30 seconds left.
That's out of here.
Oh,
and he got the star.
But
his contact must be insane. There's barely below. Boom.
Make it nine home
barely.
Time's up. That will do it.
Boom.
He finishes with
bitch.
A total of nine home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate. The challenger, representing the Texas Rangers, number 28, Jonah Heim.
That might get out.
Gone.
It barely did.
First home run. Goodbye. Into the pool area. There it is, his third home run. 2 minutes remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run.
Come on, man. Five.
That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Just 1 minute remaining. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse.
Ooh, shit. Oh, man.
Seconds left.
What the fuck? What is that? Nuts. Oh, no juice. Now the Rangers be trash. Especially with this stadium where you have to hit it like 435.